everybody have everybody, and I mean everybody, even players that couldn't play, help to cheer up and to make the practice and practicing the penalties. I told you, practice this, it's going to make a difference. And I'm glad that everybody stick to what we practice, even Nima. He's good. We did, we're going to practice the penalties and we're going to shoot it that way. And the goal is safe, that, but everyone stay strong. Now, you have a good time rest. Now, the next 2 weeks for the EDP game. This game, the next round is May 5th or 6th. So it's a long way from now. Three weeks, pretty much. But we'll talk about it later. Nothing is going to be easy. You guys know that. But you guys play really strong. Even if we lost this game by one goal or whatever, I think you guys play very strong every single play. We made mistakes. I'm not saying that we didn't make some mistakes. But there's a lot of things we can fix. But the effort that you guys did, the attitude to the game, coming here on time, warming up, everything ready. So hopefully Carlos, you can come
Carlos.
Up. You have a whole month.